Hello friends, this is Ruan. I'm going to read the story of Horse Hunter and the Stag. Once upon a time, a horse lived independently in a forest. He did not have any master. One day, the horse had a quarrel with the stag. He was very angry. He wanted to take revenge on the stag. Once upon a time, a horse lived independently. He did not have any master. One day, he had a quarrel. He needed to wear the stag. He was very angry. He wanted to take revenge on the stag. So the horse went to the hunter and asked him to help him to punish the stag. The hunter agreed. He said, "I will need your help to get hold of the stag." The horse nodded in approval. Then the hunter put on a piece of iron between his horse's jaws and feeded him with rainwater. "What are these for?" the horse asked the puzzle. "These will help to guide you," the hunter replied calmly. So the horse went to the hunter and asked, "Can you help me to punish the stag?" Then he told that, "If you also help me, I can." Then he told, "Okay," the horse. Then when the hunter put a piece of iron near his jaws, then the horse told, "What is this for me?" Then he asked, "It is only for guiding me." After this, the hunter sat comfortably on the horse's neck. The hunter sadly and bridled the horse, and the horse did not realize what was happening. As promised, the hunter guided the horse towards the stag. Soon the horse overcame the stag and said, "No, get it down and remove these things from my mouth and my back." After this, the hunter sat comfortably on the horse's back. Stag overcome and told it, "Get these things out of my mouth and my back." But the hunter said, "What is the hurry? You are in my power. No, and from now you shall serve me." There was nothing the poor horse could do. He realized that he had lost his freedom forever. But the hunter asked, "Why is the hurry?" "You're in my power," said the hunter. When he told that, "You should serve me," then the poor horse cannot do any, but he realized something, that he had lost his freedom forever. If you want to see more videos, check this out right now. See my video.